when I was awakened by him this morning. Once again, I knew that this is where his love abounds. Oh, yes, it is. This is the temple, Jehovah God himself abides here. Therefore, I'm standing in his presence on holy ground. We are
on holy
grind.